The hammer on is a really nice way to phrase your lines. Now you can articulate every note with the pick. However, if you want a more fluent line or you want to use the pick in tandem with what we'll call slurs or the hammer on, you can get a really nice sound, very smooth, and you can play faster this way also. I know we're always looking to play a little faster, so this is the way to do it. And it's just a really, really nice sound. So for the hammer-on, what we'll do is I'm going to play my first finger here on the third string at the seventh fret. And when I play that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to concentrate on my third finger. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure that when I come down on that string, that I come down with enough force that I hear the note. Now, if I don't do that, I would just simply mute out the string. Right? So, what you want to do is come down with enough force on your fingertip next to the fret so that you get a good sound. Just think of how you get a good sound off of the guitar. Of course, you use your fingertips, you play close to the fret, not too far behind the fret, and obviously, when you come down with enough force, you will hear that note very loudly. So what we'll do here is example one, and I've just done it actually, and it's just practice that a few times. Get used to that motion of the hammer-on. Okay, you can execute this anywhere, any string, any fret. You can even, if you want, come down with both fingers at the same time. Join the second and third together, make it a little stronger. And that, of course, is great if you want to use a little vibrato. Okay, you want that second finger to help reinforce the third finger. Or if you want to do some bending techniques later on down the line, second finger is also a very good option, good alternative to using this third finger as a little louder of a sound than just by itself, in case the third finger is a little bit on the weaker side. Now, example two, I'm going to actually go through an exercise now using the second finger and the fourth finger. And all the same rules apply. Fingertips, stay close to the frets. Here's how that'll sound now.